In this episode, I would like to give you a quick update on some guidance notes concerning about cross-border personal data transfers released by the Office of Privacy Commissioner for Personal Data. As you are aware, Section 33 of the Personal Data Privacy Ordinance, which restricts cross-border data transfers, is not yet in operation. The new guidance notes introduce two sets of recommended model contractual clauses, which data users can use for cross-border data transfers. One set of these clauses is for data transfers between data users, and the other one is for data transfer between a data user and a data processor. To be clear, these recommended clauses are not mandatory, and Section 33 currently provides other scenarios under which cross-border data transfers are allowed. Companies should also be reminded that if they are dealing with personal data from persons to whom other data protection laws apply, for example, the EU GDPR or the mainland Chinese PIPL, the recommended model clauses may not be sufficient for compliant purposes. I hope you find the information in this episode useful. Please stay tuned to our next episode. Thank you.